third part of the connecting rad is that the dimensions of the stud are given here. Here there is a circle of M10 diameter of depth 55. For that I will select front plane and make normal to plane, and I sketch select a circle of diameter 10 mm. Okay, come out of the sketch, keep it in the isometric view, and the features select extrude boss, select this profile, select mid plane and give a depth of 55. Okay, select zoom to fit. Next, here you are having two holes of diameter. This diameter is 2.8, this diameter is 2.5, at a distance of 4 mm on either side. For that I will select right plane and make normal to plane. Under sketch select two circle exactly on the indication of the axis 1. This diameter is 2.8, this diameter is 2.5 mm at a distance of 4 mm on either side. Okay, come out of the sketch, keep it in the isometric mode, and the features select extrude cut, select this profile. This is not highlighted, that's why right click on the this sketch counter, delete. I worked in the opposite direction, that's why I select mid plane. Okay, select zoom to fit. Next, here the chamfering dimension has to give, but that value is not given. Approximately chamfering of 1 mm, select chamfer, give 1 mm, select these edges, rotate and select these edges. Okay, keep it in the isometric view. Now save as stud connecting rod.